What's up, everybody? Jody J. Summers, child of the system, better known as Spoken Truth. So, out here with my new phone, and if you guys aren't aware, it is election time. There are 15 more days to go vote for the midterm elections. And I wanted to bring back a piece from last year. So, as my videos go, any place, anytime, anywhere, this is Ballots of Truth, written November 4th, 2017. Let's begin. If you choose not to vote, I don't want to hear a word out your throat. Not a whisper nor a whimper about politicians having fun or getting nothing done. When you decide to sit on your capable thumbs, you've already made your choice. So stop silencing someone else's voice. If you're gonna complain, you might as well do something for change or sit in your box covered in locks while the rest of us break chains. Voting is not just a choice, it's a rite of passage. Your forefathers and ancestors sacrificed everything, including their lives, so you could have a voice. Don't squander the gift they left you by choosing your path of silence or running a rampage in the streets claiming all politicians are filled with deceit and no compassion for their fellow human beings. If you feel that strong, then you should use your voice. As you leave your mark on the ballot, remember those who were shot just for thinking they had a choice. So vote now, or forever lose your voice, as your empty ballot speaks volumes about how much you matter and what choice is yours. Much love, everybody. I'm out. See y'all next time. Go vote.